A new face, but not a complete mystery. I've heard of your name and your feats. You are strange. I am Rima Bahar. It's possible you've heard of me? I have some renown as a musician, among other things. Oh, but we are fighting corruption. Here in the fighting pit, we test ourselves against those twisted creatures. Of course, there is one among the corrupted whom we all— Oh, you know of him. Since you're standing here, he must not know of you. Let's hope that continues. When Thorpe comes around, this turns from— You seem too clever to go looking for death. Besides, you don't find Thorpe. He finds you. Back to the matter at hand. I assume you've come seeking glory in the ring. Go, fight inspiringly. The Marauders will be watching. We prove ourselves with weapons, not words. Come now, I will enjoy seeing you in action. Well, someone has proven themselves. I saw you fight. Your moves are like the notes of a beautiful song. I'm composing the melody in my head already. Others are talking about you as well. As you've seen, the competition is simple. Defeat as many creatures as you can before you drop from exhaustion. The current record holder is my beloved Ursa. She is truly a force of nature. She is... That's strange. A very kind offer. Ursa is an honorable woman. Too honorable, maybe. She could have been taken by surprise or by deceit. I'd start by checking the road. To There you are. But where is Ersa, the champion of my own heart? What? Let me read that letter. This is... How could this have... How dare he? I am known for two things. My way with words, and when words fail, my blade. Thorpe and his corrupted will get the latter. Together. Is this the Soul Warden Alliance I've been hearing about? I know some marauders who have rallied to the cause. And perhaps now, I will do so as well. Very well. Between my thirst for vengeance and my respect for you, I will take part in this. I will look for other marauders to join us as well. Just tell me when and where. I look forward to fighting on your side.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's see. Our quartermaster has quite a sweet tooth. I tell you, it's a relief to have my pots and pans back. Not yet. Funny you should ask.
Well now, our peacemaker returns. We already heard that some marauders have agreed to parley. Well done. We've received a more troubling dispatch as well, from a warlord among the corrupted. He mentions you by name. Then you do know him. Yes, some of the other wardens have seen him rallying the corrupted. There is some notion that he may be this Tempest figure we've heard about. You know him personally? Ah, that would explain the contents of this dispatch. He threatened you by name, accusing you of betrayal, thievery, cowardice, and the list goes on. Something about his box. Whoever he was when you knew him, he's changed into something else now. He certainly commands many corrupted and wields the power of the Tempest. And he's calling you out by name. Well, but what? Not only is it an insane risk, but what about the parley? You've convinced all the factions to sit down together, and now you would just vanish before negotiations? Hurry back, will you? Who knows how long I'll be able to keep the factions from each other's throats?
Greetings, traveler. Indeed, the woman, because the victor will turn on us. We can't have that.
Welcome to Restless Shore. Roulette Wilson's claiming there's a werewolf stalking the shore, and others say the Lost have gone to war. Oh, don't you start in on me too. Why, yes. About time someone wants to get to the solution.
Thank you.
Seen for yourself now, haven't you? The Withered most certainly had acquired an advantage in battle, but while you were away, I learned of something new.
No one is going to recognize this. If we're lucky, you'll find more than just artifacts.
Ever since Shattered Mountain, the Corrupted are up to something.
I tell you, it's a relief. I left my cookbook behind.
Yeah.
Thank you for silencing the...
Yes. It's strange.
A solid night's sleep is one thing. Yes.
And it reminds...
Better plans.
Excellent work! An honor, anyone! As long as you're in Cutlass Keys!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.